And if I scroll down, and here we can see a slider has been added into my website. And if you want to change the image or the text from this slider, you can do it. So for that, hover over on smart slider and click on edit slider and select the slider you want to edit. So I'm going to edit demo slider 3 and click on edit. Then you will jump into this window, and if you want to change this text, click on it, and from here you can change the text. If you want to change this text, click on it, and from here you can easily change any text. And if you want to change the download button text, click on it, and you can change the level from here. And if you want to change this image, click on it, and then click on this plus icon, and upload files, and from here you can easily upload any photos from your computer. So I'm going to upload a photo from media, select, and here you can see the picture has been added. So after finish editing, click on save. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.